Metals are closely packed of atoms. Uses of metals. Iron. Iron is used for making bridges, engine parts, iron sheet and bars. Second one metal is copper. Copper is used for making electrical wires, coins and statue. And third one metal is silver. Silver and gold are used for making jewels in decorative purposes and photography. And fourth one, mercury. Actually, mercury is a semi-solid. Some of the character is like a metal and remaining of the character like a non-metal. So mercury is a semi-solid. Mercury is used in thermometers and barometers because of its high density and uniform expansion at different temperatures. Thermometer is used to measure the temperature of a human body and atmosphere. Barometer is used to measure atmospheric pressure. In both these instruments, mercury is used because mercury has high density and uniform expansion at different temperatures. And fifth one metal is aluminium. Aluminium is used in electrical wires, cables, and in aerospace industries. The last one metal is lead. Lead is used in automobile batteries, X-ray machines. Non-metals are loosely packed of atoms. Charcoal piece is the best example for the non-metal, which is called carbon. Carbon, sulfur, nitrogen, phosphorus, chlorine, hydrogen, these are the some more examples for the non-metals. Now we are going to discuss about uses of non-metals. Diamond. Diamond is a hardened material among the non-metals. Diamond is used for making jewels, cutting and grinding equipments, etc. Graphite is used in making pencil slate. Then sulfur. Sulfur is one of the non-metal. Sulfur is used in the manufacturing of gunpowder and the vulcanization of rubber. Gunpowder means an explosive powder that is used in gun. It consists of mixture of sulfur, charcoal and potassium nitrate. And vulcanization of rubber means process for hardening rubber. So sulfur is used in the manufacture of gunpowder and vulcanization of rubber. And then phosphorus is used in matchsticks, matchboxes and matchsticks, and rat poisons, etc. Nitrogen is used for manufacturing ammonia. About 80% of the ammonia produced by industry is used in agriculture as a fertilizer. Then chlorine. Chlorine is one of the non-metal. Chlorine is used as a bleaching agent and in sterilizing water. The last one is hydrogen. Hydrogen is used as a rocket fuel, and hydrogen flame is used for cutting and welding purposes as well as a reducing agent. Metalloids or exhibiting the properties of metals as well as non-metals. Uses of metalloids. Before that, example for the metalloids: boron, silicon, arsenic, germanium, antimony, tellurium and polonium. The uses of metalloids: Silicon is used in electronic devices. Actually, metalloid is, that is the name of metalloid is called a semiconductor. So here silicon is also called a semiconductor. So silicon is used in electronic devices. Second one, boron is used in fireworks and as a fuel for ignition in rocket.